undead in our camp? Aren't you afraid it'll communicate with its masters?
It's a calculated risk. Your friend Edwin told me that she can interrogate those creatures, so we captured one.
You really can do some pretty weird things.
Listen, Vulcan. We're not going to turn down any information. If we can find out how to haul our asses out of the fire, I don't see how it can hurt. Ready to make it talk?
If a fire breather doesn't need me right away, I can start getting ready.
Excellent. Let's start the interrogation.
Listen, maggot head. You're going to tell us everything you know.
That's not quite how it works, Captain. It can't just answer questions like that. Tell me what you want to know, and I'll dig around in its memory to find the answers.
In that case, why not dig everything out, so we don't miss anything?
Even for someone as skilled as me, that could take weeks. Its brain, however limited, is like an immense archive that contains both recent memories and memories of its past life.
All right. I want to know if that bastard Black Frost really has left the area.
Let me concentrate. Yes. I see him raising the wave and turning the whole city into ice. This soldier must have been at his feet. Then he gave the order to attack and gave orders to several powerful undead. Apparently he left right after. He appears nowhere else in its memory.
What were Black Frost's orders?
You have to understand that this creature's ability to comprehend is limited. From what I can see, it was told to keep watch over the city. He asked to be sent living people. Prisoners. The other living people must still be alive and under guard. Other prisoners. And of course, that he be informed in the event of trouble.
Does he know we entered the city?
This dead thing doesn't, anyway. But that doesn't mean a thing, unfortunately.
What are those powerful dead you were talking about?
I see a flying creature, like the one in the swamp, and others. The image is blurred.
So is the army being commanded by a Tormentor now?
No, I don't think so. They make good spies, but poor leaders. That said, I don't see any real generals.
Nothing that looks like that one that attacked the village.
No, but Black Frost will definitely have left someone in charge. Someone he trusts. This soldier just didn't see who. I think that he... Oh no! He saw me!
Huh? Who are you talking about?
Well, well. Probing the spirits of the dead. You can well imagine that this sort of communication goes both ways. So, that's where my dear rebels are hiding, isn't it?
I must break the link! Right now!
The knight has come to ask help from his friend. While on reconnaissance, he spotted a convoy which he thinks should be stopped. A group of dead walkers transporting an object. He thinks they should be attacked and the object taken from them while there is still time. The broken road will only slow them a little. The knight and his friend must get there as quickly as possible.
Okay then, let's go for it. I have to go somewhere with Ranval. Wait for me here.
Very well, but be careful, please.
Thank you.
the right direction. The hunter who hesitates will see his prey escaped. He must concentrate on his goal. That is not the right direction. The hunter who hesitates will see his prey escaped. The knight and his companion.
That is not the right direction.